Hello, you're welcome. I'm João Tosses from Toca Ukulele. I'm here to talk about a soprano ukulele. This is a Ohana ukulele SK10 soprano. Of course, it's made by Ohana ukuleles. It's an entry-level ukulele. I mean, it's for beginners. It has laminated wood, mahogany, sides, back, top, everything is mahogany, except for the bridge and the fretboard. It's made by Hosey Wood. You have here 12 frets. It's great to know that we have here the saddle and the nut made by Bon. Yeah, you don't need to be afraid of that plastic. When you buy this ukulele, you have Aquila Super Nile Gut here. The strings are Aquila. So, one more point here to Ohana ukuleles, because you don't need to buy another strings. They are not made by plastic. Here, we have open gears with a white plastic here. And it's made in China. It's easy to find this ukulele around $60 everywhere, Amazon and so on.
Uki time!
So it's uki time. Let's try and play some tunes here. Come on! So it's a great ukulele to play everywhere, and I think of you if you're a beginner, you have here a great ukulele to start playing. Let's try the intonation. Let's do the intonation test. So, why I do this intonation test? When we have a good result here, you can be right that when you are playing, the sound will be great. So when you are strumming, you make some chords, the result is a good playing. You are playing the right notes when you have a good intonation. You just have fun playing. So let's start. Fourth string, G. A, B, C, D, E, F, and G. Almost there. So it's a great intonation, just little variations here. It's not a problem at all for the beginners, of course. They are little differences. C string, D. A little more, E, great, F, just a little more, G, excellent, A, it's great, B, almost there, and C again, almost there as well. So E string, F, G, that's okay. A, B, C, D, and E. That's great intonation here as well. So our first string, A. C, D, E, F, G, almost there, and A. So as you can see, it has a great intonation. Every beginner will feel comfortable playing this ukulele, this Ohana SK10. So take a look at the details here. Hannah as K-10 soprano, a wonderful choice for the beginners. So, as I told you before, this is a great ukulele for beginners and to take anywhere you want to play with your friends, family, to your kids. Come on, it's a great ukulele. Don't lose this chance. Get yours right now.
Ah, I like it!
So I hope you liked this video and don't forget to subscribe. Do it fast, as we don't know when YouTube will not be for free. Hope to see you in the next review and one of our classes. See you guys. Bye-bye.